Today I would be discussing our project Neel Madhav, which is across a plot area of 3600 square feet located right here in the locality of Motawaracha, Surat. My name is Ankit Sojitra. Me and my partner Mayur Mangukya are the founder of Surat based firm named Studio 17. Before I start, please note that you can download the full PDF ebook of this house with detailed floor plan, photos and fact file from buildify.com, and the link is mentioned in the description below. Neel Madhav was a slow unfolding experience in the fast-paced life, carrying a purity of volume, simplicity of form one wants to live in. It is located in the society named Gokuldam, facing the west facade with the adjoining bungalow on its side. As you see the entrance of the society, our plot have three other neighboring plots with two intersecting roads. The path shown give the direct connection to our plot from the entrance. Following is the sun path shown according to bungalow's north, complementing our design. Our client had a very specific requirement of drawing room and their private spaces. He was certainly biased on the concept of natural landscape. So, we designed a corner face garden zone for personal time along with parking facility in other end. As we enter the premises of Neel Madhav, you will notice that the ground floor have all the common amenities placed in the middle of plan to optimize the connectivity. The living room is spacious and airy with full glass window which connect the indoors and outdoors. The space flow into each other and allow for good cross ventilation. A cozy and pleasure to work in the kitchen has all the aspect of natural light, greenery and minimal use of materials. Granite is used on the kitchen top and beautifully finished with the copper strip. Thus everything was taken care from the design to installation. Whereas after the sunset, the fixture above the dining table will light up the space with piece of art. Now as we talk, one level up are the three bedrooms connected to the lower floor with a staircase in a niche. Master bedroom have an involvement of natural light and vibrant color which result the room to appear brighter and larger. The son's bedroom have color with brass inlay in a tiles. The artwork on the wall has circle as its main element which stand for unalignment and perfection in unity, which defined the character of the occupant. As there was less space in the daughter's bedroom to accommodate study area, the projected platform beside the bed is designed particularly hold the stationery while studying. From the smallest stone to largest facade, everything in the bungalow is a minimal approach. The main element of bungalow is the west facade, which feature a seamless envelope constructed from terracotta brick displaying a floral pattern. All our material palette varies into industrial and rustic look such as a metal, tiles and stone, which make the bungalow look fresh and brisky. The sculpture statue of the self-made man made from Rajasthani black marble talk about our client struggle in itself. The project is the combination of connectivity, simplicity and richness of our client along with the design. If you have any design related question, feel free to revert us on the comment section below. I would be addressing them live on a Buildify Instagram handle. Looking forward to an interactive session.